Alright, hello. Yeah, this is Matthew. I'm going to be doing a test here of the Cutie Mark Crusade, a Dash of Adventure demo. I've given it a little custom icon as well, just because I felt like it. I'm going to be testing this, and I've also brought Thomas, my... How old are you now?
Six.
My six-year-old nephew, to play it along with me, because the best way to demo this game for a wide audience is with obviously a child and an adult at the same time. So we're going to start this up, and then we're going to see... I'm gonna see how this goes. Okay.
And it is first time.
Yeah. This is This is just us talking as well. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Now Thomas isn't a big fan of My Little Pony, are you, Thomas?
No.
But you're all right with playing video games, aren't you?
Yeah.
So we'll play video games instead. All right. Yeah. So here we go. All right. Cutie Mark Crusade, a Dash Adventure. All right. Okay. Alright, we've got our little intro thing, okay. Alright, it just says, basically, we've got here about the first project, Tom.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is the first project they're going to be doing on this game. And they've got, see, this is what I was talking to you about, they wanted to make it accessible for me, bronies, as well as for kids like you, as well.
Okay. Bronies and ponies?
Bronies. Bronies are the main adults who love My Little Pony, yeah. But yeah, okay, so we got the controls here as well.
What about the ponies?
The ponies, they're just called ponies. But yeah, okay, we got the left mouse button, and that does the walking and standard action. That'll be what we use to move around and click on things. Then we got the right button, and that opens this action menu. I'll be showing you that. I'll be doing the mouse anyway. You'll be just telling me what to do. A middle mouse button is the inventory screen, but we'll just, for the all sake of it, we'll just click the one in the corner to be easier. Okay. So yep, and we can also merge items together as well. If what you do is you have to get one item and you have to prime it, and then you can use that item on something. Or if you want to do two in the same time, you need to left click on one in the inventory, then right click the other one.
Yeah.
So that they can buy.
Together.
Yep. Or
and
to do
a bigger explosion.
A big explosion. We're not doing explosives here, Tom. All right. Well, anyway, okay. Here we go.
If it was a zombie game.
Yeah.
And you had to blow up zombies.
And you'd have, like, petrol, and you had a napkin, and you could make a Molotov, couldn't you?
Or if you had a bomb and a bazooka, that would make a massive explosion.
Okay, alright. Alright, Tom, okay, should we just get on with the game, then?
Yeah.
Alright, then. Alright, here we go. Alright, sir, someone playing a scooter. Full chance, sir. Should I read it? I'll read it, yeah, should we? Okay.
I can do it.
Alright. Can you read it? Yeah. Should I read it out loud? I'll read it out loud for the microphone. Another day of crusading behind us, and we still don't have our cutie marks. Actually, I don't know. I don't feel like saying it at all. But you like how they're like weird voice that are?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Hey, the day's not over yet. It's still light out.
Yeah.
Sorry, but.
Rarity.
Rarity.
Yeah.
I'd help clean up.
Carousel Boutique today.
Carousel Boutique.
Yeah. Alright, from now on we'll just leave it to just do it itself, because otherwise it'll be here forever, won't it? They wanted to become manticore tamers. Do you know what a manticore is? Alright, it's part lion. It's like part mix up of animals, like a lion and a scorpion and some other stuff as well.
And a snake.
No, it's a different one. That
and
one.
A drake.
No, I don't know. I think so, but I'm not sure. Tom, I'm not up to date on my mythology yet. Okay. I was going to do more crusading tomorrow anyway, so that's what they'll be doing anyway. Because they're trying to find the cutie marks, the thing that goes in the rats. You know, the little thing that goes in the butt. Yeah, they're going to find that. Or, in the terms of we call it the flank.
The marks.
Yeah, the marks and the flank. That's what they're trying to get. They don't know what they are, so they formed a little group so they can work together to try and figure out what they are. Yeah. Like, we've seen, like, the one on my desktop is Applejack, and she's got apples for hers, isn't she?
Yeah.
And that's Apple Bloom. That's her sister. But we're thinking maybe she'll get apples, but I don't know. And then there's Scootaloo.
She'll get blue apples.
She got blue apples. It's a bit random. But yeah, so she's called Scootaloo as well. and she's a fan of Rainbow Dash, the one with the rainbow hair. And then there's Sweetie Belle as well, which is that one.
There might be rainbow
hair. Maybe. Who knows? But
there
Sweetie
might
Belle.
Be sweeties.
And sweet, yeah, sweeties might be anything. It could be singing or something. I think it's singing. Sweeties. Maybe. They have to find their special talent. That's what they're going to have to do. They have to work together. Maybe. But anyway, okay. So.
No, ripe apples. Mm. No, might be half green and half red.
That is unusual.
Yeah, but some have blue and red, don't they?
Apples.
Green and red.
I don't know. Anyway, alright, so Sweetie Belle as well is also the sister of Rarity as well. That's the one they're going to go to the carousel boutique to clean up. But, okay, so Sweetie Belle's going. Alright, so going, bye bye. And then. She just said, have you just locked the door? And it's like, oh. And she's like, yeah, I have. And he's like, you got the key right, haven't you? And she's like, I've kind of sort of used it for booking practice and lost it. So she's kicked it somewhere. So she's lost the key. So they can't get out now, they're stuck in the house. They're stuck in the little clubhouse forever.
Right. Stop. So getting out of the house.
Yeah, so they need to find a way to go. This will be it.
Are you doing
yeah, somewhere near the clubhouse, Sweetie Belle. See if you can find it. Okay. So, yep, new crusade. Escape from the clubhouse.
Escape. You need to get out of the clubhouse,
haven't you? Mm-hmm. Okay, so look, we can move them around here. Right, and look at that spin.
Quickly.
Yeah, it also tells you what things are called. Right? And you see, when you see this little eye here, it means you can look at it. That apple sure looks lifeline. Mm.
Oh, new apple. Are you
the
red?
Mm-hmm.
Map?
Yeah, it's a map, isn't it? A ponyville. One of the drew.
Alright.
So what do you think we should do now? Should we try and open the door first? No, let's try and open the door.
Oh.
It's no use, that door won't even budge. Right, anyway, I was going to show you.
Climbing out the window.
That's a good idea, actually, yeah? Alright, so what we're going to do is we're going to use a white mouse button and we're going to open up our little menu. So we've got V, we've got C, so you can, when you choose that, you can look at it, you can talk to it, you can use it, or you can use each of them has got a little special thing that they can use as well. And apple blooms is kicking, so we could. No, we're not gonna. And that's for when you use an item as well. That one, but we're not gonna use that. We don't need to kick the window. We only need to use windows. Maybe we can get
kick the key, didn't
you? Hang on. Maybe we can get out through the window. Ah, so they're up in the window. Let's have a look. Oh, it's too small to fit through. I know. What about? Well, I think she's a bit small anyway. What about if, because look, Scootaloo is the other one. She's got wings, hasn't she? I think she can fly out.
Yep.
Alright, let's try that. Okay, let's bring her over. Let's use her special talent of flying. Oh, it's not big enough for her to exit out. Sweetie Belle.
Yeah.
Sweetie Belle's outside, isn't she? Should we switch to Sweetie Belle? There we go, here's Sweetie Belle out here. Oh yeah, so that's the door. Alright. Do you think the key's out here somewhere? Alright. That's just the backpack, right? That's where our inventory is, our items. Have a look at this raven. Raven sure looks mean. How about if we talk to it? Hello, Mr. Raven. Would you like to sing for me? I guess not. Do you think we can find the key anywhere here? Have a quick look around, Tom. Thing. Don't see it over here. Oh, it looks like a key, doesn't it? What do you think a key looks like? Yeah, like a normal key. Think. Like one of those, like the one with magic key we saw before in the book, in your book. Looks like that.
No, it shows it on the back.
Yeah, that it looks yeah. It looks like that then. Do you think you can see it? Have a look. Should we give you a hint?
Yeah.
Have a look near the apples. Okay, so you've got some apples clear up there. It's not there. It's not there. It's not there. What about over here? That's this.
Yes.
There's the clubhouse key. It got up there. Should we try and grab it then? Use on it. Oh, she can't reach the key.
No, that flying one needs to get out.
Well, oh yeah, but she can't get out the window, can she? So she's stuck there.
That window.
Yeah, she can't get out that window. No, you can't get through that one. You can't see it on the other screen. Alright, should we switch back to the ones on the inside? Because I don't think there's anything Sweetie Belle can do out here, is there? Okay, so we'll just switch to Apple Bloom again. Alright, let's have a look around. What's this hammer here?
Yeah. You have to smash the window.
No, you don't have to smash the window, Tom. You don't have to be so violent. Let's take the hammer then. Okay, so we've got the hammer now. You can also look at this wooden bench now. Might come in handy for fixing stuff. So let's have a look. Okay, so she's got the hammer. We've equipped the hammer. So is there anything we can use the hammer on at the table? Alright, we can't do that.
Hit the door open.
We'll hit the door open with her. No, she won't do that. Alright. What about this table here? This table looks a mite wobbly.
Might need fixing.
These flowers. Pretty and tasty, what could you ask for? So you think about eating the flowers? So look at Scootaloo. Scootaloo says something different for him. I don't know why Apple Bloom and Sweetie Belle want to have some lame flowers in the clubhouse.
Scootaloo got the hammer as well.
No, well, I could get Apple Bloom to give her the hammer as well if I needed to. But let's have a look around. Okay.
Whoa, you might have smashed that.
What's this? The apple?
Yeah,
it's all spark. Yeah. What's on there anyway?
An eye?
An eye? It's not an apple. Oh, you mean the doll?
Yeah, that's an eye.
Oh, that was an eye.
It is.
Do you think we could take it off?
No.
Really?
You don't think you could pull the nail out?
The nail out? What? Where? On the top?
Yeah.
Alright, but we'd have... But I don't think the hammer could reach, could it? I mean, just get...
Yeah, could she could fly?
Alright, so what, should we use the fly then and give her the hammer as well? So she can take it off, okay. So, we'll get Apple Bloom.
Apple Bloom, just
do a little bit. Yeah, okay. What you have to do is you have to go over Scootaloo, right click, and then you have to press to use the hammer item that gives it to her. So what we're going to do, click that and then the fly thing. She's flying off. And she's got it.
Right.
Yeah. So we've got a painting depicting a simple apple. No prize for guessing who put it in the clubhouse.
I know, you could pass the hammer along to that one.
To Sweetie Belle.
Yeah, so she could hit.
I don't think I can pass items out the window, though, Tom.
So she could hit the tree, make the key fall down.
If only, but I think that you can't pass items through the window. So we'll have to just work from these two on the inside. Okay, so we've got the hammer, and we've got this apple here now. What is that on the apple, anyway?
An eye.
So it's an eye.
Now
we can't use the table.
It's called Hate Me, it's just Hate Work.
I like what it's called. Bigger Picture.
Did
you have time to look at the bigger picture?
What about the little picture?
The little picture.
Yeah,
it's a picture of Rainbow Dash, the coolest pony in Equestria, I think. What does Apple Bloom say for it? It's a picture of my big sis, Applejack, I think. And so I don't know who it is.
Nobody think the same thing.
You think it's a different pony, yeah? Okay, so... okay, so... What should we do with this anyway?
It is Apple Bloom.
What's wrong? That?
Yeah.
It's Applejack or Apple Bloom. It doesn't matter anyway, okay. Okay, so what should we do? Her big C's. So what should we do now, Tom? You have any ideas?
Oh,
a bit stuck.
Yeah.
Right. Well, I wonder if we can take the flowers.
Take him.
Hold it.
Brand new. Talk to him.
I can't talk to him, can I? But we can talk to the other one. We'll talk to him. We talk about him being a video game. What do you think about the Cutie Mark Crusade starring in their very own video game? I'm hyped. We're going to be searching for Rainbow Dash, adventuring in the Everspring Forest and uncovering the secret of the Crescent Moon Necklace. Bit of a spoiler, that, isn't it? It's going to be awesome. I know, Scootaloo. Sounds like mighty dangerous if you ask me. Nothing this Cutie Mark Crusade can't handle. I hope you're right. What's that one? Chicken. Do you know how to call a chicken? Scootaloo, scoot, scootaloo. Oh, calling a chicken. Okay, let's leave the conversation. Okay. Okay, so.
Might
do a bit new. I don't think
so. Oh, some feet. Oh.
Okay, so what should we do now then?
Go to
Sweetie Bell. There's nothing out here though for Sweetie Bell to do though, so I don't think.
Yes, there is.
What she can do now?
And do something else.
She hasn't got any items or anything for the talk.
Never mind.
No, use it as an item.
Never mind. Use it. You can't pick it up. I wouldn't want to pick
no,
up all
the
even
items. Use the other one.
Use the other one. We haven't got any items for her.
Special power.
Oh, special power. Oh, what's going now?
Blue to fly up and grab it.
All right. Okay. No, she doesn't feel like it, so it's, no, it doesn't, no, we're not supposed to do that. Okay, let's have a look at the items that we got. Okay, so we got hammer, this picture.
With an eye.
Yeah,
of an apple with an eye on it.
Is it actually an eye, though, Tom? Because it looks similar to that nail there, doesn't it?
Yeah, but it's an eye, I think. We think it's an eye.
Well,
one thinks it's.
And then what
we
got?
It might be an eye or a nail.
An eye or a nail?
That's what you said.
Could be, yeah. Well, if it's a nail, what should we do with it then? If it's stuck in the middle of it?
Take your aim out.
Alright, well, let's see. Okay. You're just getting your drink, okay. Okay. Oh, yeah, you can put it over there now, can't you? There's already a coaster there. Silly. Don't need to put it back. Oh, Tom, why do you always make the long way around to do anything? Alright, anyway, okay, so if it's a nail, what would we do then?
We could take the nail out and then use it.
How would we take the nail out, though?
With a hammer.
Alright. So we'd have to combine the two together. So we put the hammer on the left and the right, and then we right-click it, and up. For hygienic reasons, we advise every pony to abstain from nailing apples to picture frames. So it actually was an apple stuck to the picture frame, nailed onto it. Silly. So what can we do with an apple now?
Give it to Apple Blue. It might be that stamp. Might be that thing.
The cutie mark. I don't think it's a cutie mark. It wouldn't. It's a cutie mark appears on them as a picture, but it wouldn't. So if Apple Bloom's got it in her collection now, like what can we do with it? Well, I'm trying to think now. What is Apple Bloom good at? You know, what's her skill? Let's have a look. It's kicking. And if we know Applejack, and you don't know about Applejack, but Applejack and the apple family, they kick apple trees to get the apples down, don't they? So could she kick the apple?
Yes, you could kick it to get the apple.
She could kick the apple, couldn't she?
No, she could kick the tree. No, she could kick it at the tree.
With the apple?
Yeah.
Well, how would we do that?
The key would fall out.
Well, how would we do that, though, Tom?
Kick it out the window.
Alright, so we'd have to what, like, alright, so what? Yeah, the window's in the right place, isn't it?
Yeah.
So what we'd have to do is like put it down. But where can we get a good shot to the window?
In there. And it go, what do
you? You mean like the bench?
Yeah, on the bench.
So what, should we put it on the bench?
Yeah, and you go, what the?
Okay, so she's put it there, and then what, we then kick it using the power. Are you alright, Tom?
Is that what you done?
And that's what happened, yeah? Okay, so the key's there. Yeah, let's go get it.
Now
let's go get it.
We know what to do.
Oh! Hey! Hey! It's taking the key! Dumb raven, give it back! Okay. She's angry, isn't she? Okay, so what should we, like, just use, like... Sweet Bear tries to grab the key, but the raven is too fast for her and hops away. Stay still and give me that key, right? So we can't do it that way. Should we talk to it, maybe? Okay, so we've not got that. What can we do? What else is on Sweetie Belle's list of things that she can do?
Sing to it.
Do you think we should sing to it?
Yes, sing it to sleep.
Maybe you can distract the raven with a song. Spotlight.
Oh, raven, raven, trickster of the sky. Won't you stay a while and hear my humble plea? Oh, raven, kind raven, greedy but fair. Pity a poor pony and give us back our key.
So what happens now? Are you alright, Tom? Ooh, the raven spat on it. So let's get the key, so we can finally let them out the door! Need to equip it, don't we, first? Okay. There's the clubhouse door, so we'll use the key on it. Alright, we did it!
So we can now go out the door.
Mm-hmm. It's open! Sorry about locking the door like that. We're free! Yay! I'm gonna spend so much time getting the key that now I'm running late. Sis will be mad at me. What if we help clean Carousel BT too? It was our fault you're running late, so at least we can do.
Our fault? I didn't have anything to do with it.
Scootaloo. Okay, fine, I'll help too. Aww. They're all good friends, aren't they?
Crusade completed.
Escape from the clubhouse. Yeah, and that's the end of it. That's all there was of the demo. You just finished our little demo of Cutie Mark Crusade, a dash of adventure. Don't worry though, you can still continue playing and trying our different interactions. See if you can find them all. So there's other things afterwards. Should we do them or should we leave it?
Do it.